So if anything, there are certain limitations, there are certain things that I can't train a student to do. I can't teach a student mindset. I can give you all of the tools you need. Let's just address physical fitness. If I give you and I tell you, hey, this is important that you stay in shape, that is the basics of what a warrior should be. And you listen to what I say, but then you go home and you don't pursue that. You don't pursue to make yourself better. That's mindset. Mindset is after a long day at the range, after shooting and trying to absorb this teachings, that you're not going to take it upon yourself afterwards to practice, to dive deeper into the methodology that I'm trying to teach them. So as you can see, my friends, I can't teach you mindset. That's an individual thing.